Step to Christ, the privilege of prayer. If we could but think of God as often as we have evidence of his care for us, we should keep him ever in our thoughts and should delight to talk of him and to praise him. We talk of temporal things because we have an interest in them. We talk of our friends because we love them. Our joys and our sorrows are bound up with them. Yet we have infinitely greater reason to love God than to love our earthly friends. It should be the most natural thing in the world to make him first in all our thoughts, to talk of his goodness and tell of his power. The rich gifts he has bestowed upon us were not intended to absorb our thoughts and love so much that we should have nothing to give to God. They are constantly to remind us of him and to bind us in bonds of love and gratitude to our heavenly benefactor. We dwell too near the lowlands of earth. Let us raise our eyes to the open door of the sanctuary above, where the light of the glory of God shines in the face of Christ, who is able also to save them to the uttermost that come unto God by him. Hebrews chapter 7, verse 25. We need to praise God more for his goodness and for his wonderful works to the children of men. Psalm 107, verse 8. Our devotional exercises should not consist wholly in asking and receiving. Let us not be always thinking of our wants and never of the benefit we receive. We do not pray any too much, but we are too sparing of giving thanks. We are the constant recipients of God's mercy, and yet how little gratitude we express, how little we praise him for what he has done for us. Step to Christ, page 102.